and he's going for the lob, and Ayton with the stuff.
Excellent timing by Ayton on the alley-oop pass. He's perfectly positioned to throw it down.